So, can you go to that banquet tonight, Freddie?
I don't think so. It'll just be a bunch of people saying bad stuff about me.
None of which is true.
But they think it is.
Here you go.
Uncle Niles, is it true that you walked off stage on the last word of the National Bee?
Now, where did you hear that?
Dad and Grandpa. They said you were one of the best.
Well, they exaggerate.
They said you were just as good as somebody named Carrick?
Just as good. Funny. Anyway, the story is true. Never talked about it before, but I will, since you also have the gift. Let me see. I was a little younger than you. Been winning numerous competitions, but I was obsessed with one thing and one thing only, the national championship. And the time finally came, and there I was standing on that stage, waiting for the judge to say the final word. And suddenly it happened. It all clicked. All the rules, I before E, assimilations, etymologies, they all became one. And then became nothing. In that moment, I realized there was no word I couldn't spell. Competitions didn't matter anymore, because I was one with the higher truth that is spelling. So when the judge said that last word, I simply walked away.
Didn't you care what people said?
Oh, people said a lot of things that weren't true. He didn't know the word. He was scared. Mafia this. No, didn't bother me. Because they couldn't take away what I knew in my heart. You know how to spell. And it doesn't matter what anybody else thinks. Hey, don't you want your ice cream?
No. I have a banquet to go to.